This is the secret of the successful people. This is what I've committed my life to doing. I told my mom when I was 16 years old, one day I'm gonna be successful. One day I'm gonna be successful, and one day I'm gonna help a lot of people. This is what you have to go through. Anybody can be 1X or 2X. To get to these multipliers, I mean, to blow the roof off of your life and career, you have to go through stuff. Look, I've been ridiculed by my peers, by customers, and by competition. I've been judged for working too much, wanting too much, being too colorful, being inappropriate, insensitive, and too out there. How many of you have a dream? You gotta go get it. Are you willing to pay the price? Are you willing to pay the price? For those of you who don't know maybe everything about me that we haven't shown online somewhere, it's been a long road to get where I'm at right now today. Some of you may have run into me just 2 or 3 months ago or a year ago, and you're like, oh, dude, the guy's got a car, he's got a plane, you know, he's got money, he's got a hot wife. But it's been a very, very, very long road getting here. Okay, it's been 32 years of pushing, shoving. I've invested money that I didn't have. That's right. I went into debt. I got great at a job I hated. Absolutely hated this job at 25 years old. And I decided I didn't have any more choices. I needed to get great at that job. I've thrown myself into the face of rejection tens of thousands of times. So when you like, man, Grant, it hurts. I don't feel sorry for you. I don't even feel it anymore. I've done it so many times, I'm like, oh yeah, that's exactly what's supposed to happen right here. This is what you have to go through. Anybody can be 1X or 2X. To get to these multipliers, I mean, to blow the roof off of your life and career, you have to go through stuff. I've been hung up on and humiliated. It's not enough for God just hangs up on you, but he humiliates me on the way out. I've been disappointed by deals that never happened, by customers that never paid. How many of you have delivered a product or a service to the marketplace to a customer and they refused to pay you? I didn't start my family until I was 45 years old. My buddies had kids going into college, and I had not yet found my wife because I was paying the price. I always say this, pay the price today so you can pay any price in the future. Pay the price now, okay? Pay the price. Look, I've been ridiculed by my peers, by customers, and by competition. I've been judged for working too much, wanting too much, being too colorful, being inappropriate, insensitive, and too out there. Hey man, I'm trying to figure it out. Is anybody in the room perfect? I'm trying to figure it out. I've been threatened, I've been sued, I've been betrayed by friends, I've been ripped off, and I've been copied. 30 years. 18-hour days, not 8-hour days, not 10-hour days, not 12-hour days, 18-hour days. I've been married 15 years to Elena. Not one time has she ever said, you work too much, not one time. She has never said to me, what are you doing getting home so late? She knows what I'm doing. I'm closing deals. I'm taking care of my family. I'm trying to get to 10X levels. It's been 30 years. It's probably gonna be 30 years for you too. Doubt, uncertainty, insecurities, rejection, disappointment, judgment. It's gonna be 30 years of it. Are you willing to pay the price? If anybody thinks you're gonna be successful without paying that price, you're wrong. If you're not experiencing that now, it's because you're not operating at these higher levels. This is the secret of the successful people. This is what I've committed my life to doing. I told my mom when I was 16 years old, one day I'm gonna be successful. One day I'm gonna be successful, and one day I'm gonna help a lot of people. And I said that to her because I wanted somebody to help me, and nobody did. It was was no uncle. My dad died when I was 10 years old, and I was hurt. Like, I'm like, I need somebody to mentor me, man. I need somebody to guide me. I need somebody to push me. How many of you need to be pushed? See, I've always loved helping people. Always. I am most happy when I'm helping someone else. Nothing to do with money. If I can help somebody, not give them something, but if I can actually help somebody to feel better about themselves, to know what to do in a phone call, to know what to do in a sales call, to know how to follow up their girlfriend or their boyfriend, or to solve some problem in their life, or how to get some money. If I can help somebody know how to do that, I know I contributed to their life. My legacy will not be the money I made. It won't be the plane I ride in. It won't be the car I drive. It'll be the people I helped. How many of you have a dream? Hey, you gotta go get it. Dreams don't happen on couches, and they don't happen in bed. If you're gonna realize that dream, you gotta go out into the marketplace. You gotta meet a new you. You gotta go through obstacles and barriers. Most people simply never overcome their obstacles and their barriers. Most people simply starve, if you're taking notes, starve between the idea and the execution.